getting ready to do the whole house. There's like four rooms upstairs, but we're going to do this room first and then go upstairs. Let's take a little closer look. There's a red, it's going to stay. So when I'm done, you're going to be able to see more red, I believe.
Thank you.
it's no good. Turned out good. Upstairs. Alright, now we're upstairs. Let's take a quick look around here.
Got Lexi's brand. Say hello, Lexi.
Hello, Lexi.
Hello, Lexi.
Oh my goodness, they dropped an iron. Not gonna clean that off. Turned out really, really, really well. Hopefully it can be seen through the camera good. Let's go over here and look at this room. Check back in when I get a little more done. Alright, there's just stairs and this one room left. check back in when I'm completely finished up here. I'm going to have to get some chewing gum out and stuff. Alright, we're all finished up. So let's take a look around. Here is the room, the final room that I did. That's a, where you drop, somebody dropped a hot iron on the carpet. Thanks for watching, guys. It's Corey Thibodeau with CarpetMuscle.com, 512-350-1129. Please subscribe.